Body of recovered from the waters off of Coney Island is the 15-year-old swimmer who went missing Thursday afternoon. New York City Councilman Justin Brennan confirmed the news on social media. The teen and his 14-year-old brother were playing in shallow water by a jetty when a rip current pulled the boys further out into the ocean. Witnesses pulled the younger brother to safety. The 15-year-old who was killed was living with his family in a shelter in the Bronx.